What makes the theater experience unique and, for my money, eternal, is that it's the experience of an idea being transmitted from the minds of the players, the creative team, everybody being transmitted into the minds of the audience. It's like telepathy. We have an idea that we want to confer by telling a story. And if we do our jobs properly, what we're thinking goes into the minds of the audience, and then they're thinking it too. And that's magic.